And now, this world shall know pain. Almighty Push!
Wait, I don't get it. Where are we?
What's going on, Ma? Why didn't you summon us to the Hidden Leaf like we asked?
Huh? There's no way!
I sense the same energies as when we rode atop Jiraiya Boy's shoulders.
Lady Tsunade, are you alright?
So now she's powerless.
You are right, Iruka. Talk to me.
Please forgive me. It took everything that I had. Lady Shizune.
Wait, is that... Naruto!
Naruto?
Good, now I don't have to hunt you down.
Why go to such extremes?
Because this is my form of justice.
All six of them have assembled together.
I'll settle this now as Hokage!
The one I seek...
is me!
Amazing. He took down one of the Pains with one blow.
So you are Naruto Uzumaki.
That's it! Let's settle this! Namakichi! I want you to take Grandma Tsunade someplace safe!
I'm sure she'll come in handy. She has intel on all of the Pains.
I probably shouldn't bring this up right now. Is Kakashi-sensei on a mission away from the village? I see.
Let's go, Sage Art Frog Song!
Sage Art! Giant Rasengan!
Naruto, ninjutsu doesn't work on the Pain right in front of you. All the Pains are visually linked.
I'll show them an attack that they can't see!
I thought we dodged that.
Frog Kumite utilizes the nature energy all around the wielder.
I see. So you've become a sage. Then you've mastered the same jutsu as Jiraiya-sensei.
What a massive amount of chakra! Did you teach him that, Paul?
No.
Wind-style Rasen Shuriken? Naruto, what are...
Everything you've done here! All this destruction! I already told you! Shut the hell up!
He threw it!
He what?
Oh.
Incredible! It expanded!
Well, it appears that Deidara was right. This boy does not listen.
Who could be fighting against Pain?
It's Naruto.
What? Naruto? You mean he's back in the village?
Naruto asked that no one else interfere.
Man, that guy's so full of himself.
You need to be patient here, Shikamaru.
Damn it.
Hmm? So? Why didn't you tell me before?
You see, I'm ungraceful.
You're really beginning to slow down. It seems that your sage jutsu is rapidly starting to wane.
Bunta boy!
Boss!
Now listen to me.
Pa, are you ready? Sage art! Wind style Sandus! Rasengan Barrage!
You've exhausted all your sage jutsu. Finally, here's my chance.
Naruto boy's come up with his own unique solution to this problem. That's what he's about to do. Over here, Naruto boy. Quick, give it to me. I'll do it.
I can replenish my sage chakra just 2 more times, which means that I can only produce 4 more Rasen Shuriken.
I've summoned him. Now you can release the jutsu. Naruto boy prepared shadow clones beforehand.
It's over! You're mine! What? No way! But I thought we already took care of him.
Yes, he's the one with that ability. That's why when they all lined up in formation, perhaps for some reason, he's unable to use his ability now.
Well, whatever the case, the first thing we have to do is get rid of that guy in the back. And use smoke bombs, too! All right! Sage Jutsu! Rasengan Mirage!
What?
2 more left!
He'd already leapt into the air under the cover of the smoke. Just in time.
Almighty push!
It appears the central pain's attraction and repulsion power has returned again.
I can't use ninjutsu or taijutsu on them.
The minimum interval between pain's jutsu is only about 5 seconds.
We've got you cornered! There's nowhere for you to run!
Again, almighty push.
No way!
What's that?
What the hell's going on?
Then all we can do now is have faith and trust Naruto.
And he's battling pain all by himself?
No, wait! Lady Hinata!
But Naruto's risking his life for our village! Naruto...
We must launch the genjutsu right away. So it's going to take a little bit of time before the jutsu really gets going. Once he's gone, you can't use Sage Jutsu Chakra, since you can't stay still during a battle to build up more.
It's over. Universal pull. Don't worry. I won't kill you.
Did you really think you could hurt me with this move? This guy's ability. He's sucking all the Sage Jutsu Chakra right out of me.
The Nine Tails has now been captured.
Not yet. I'm not done.
You're quite the stubborn one, aren't you? Seems you've accepted your fate.
That pain took in too much Sage Jutsu Chakra from Naruto Boy.
Seems it comes with its fair share of risks.
All right.
All right, we're ready now.
Geezer Sage!
I've had enough of that genjutsu.
God damn it, man, does that hurt?
Settle down and go a little easy now.
No, he's right, Shikaku. Pain is quite adept.
Universal pull! So tell me, has this tamed you at least a little, Nine Tails? These circumstances... Well, perhaps I can try to explain it to you. You asked me why I'm doing all this. But even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything at all.
After all of the horrible things that you've done, don't you dare talk about peace and justice!
My friends, my village, They suffered the same fate as this village at the hands of you, Hidden Leaf Ninja.
Each time they did,
our nation was ravaged and laid to waste.
You and I are both seeking the very same thing.
We're both motivated by our desire for peace and justice. We're both just ordinary men who have been driven to seek vengeance in the name of justice.
Right now, we live in such a cycle. I know the past and can foretell our future. However, even I'm able to see that there's entirely too much hate in this shinobi world of ours. And if I can't find the solution to this problem, then perhaps I'll entrust you to find it instead. Eh, Naruto? I want to know what your answer is.
I don't know. I don't have an answer.
But I need the Nine Tails. I must have his power in order to achieve that goal.
I'm going to show the world what true pain is, and stop all wars with the terror that pain will inspire.
This unbearable pain will give rise to momentary peace. That is my dream and my goal. Peace is now within our grasp.
But if you do achieve peace like that, then the whole thing is nothing but a big lie!
Nagato, please don't push yourself. You've already spent so much chakra.
Snap out of it, lad! No matter what he says to you, you must not listen to any of it! You hear me?
Loud-mouthed frog.
Bastard!
Reinforcements.
Why did you come out here? Just run! You can't win!
No, I used to be such a crybaby. Always giving up before I even got a chance to start. You've changed who I am, Naruto. Your smiling face saved me, Naruto. Chance of reaching him.
Nagato.
Hinata! 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 Just stop. Please, just stay away. I don't quit and I don't run!
But you know what? I actually like people like you.
Why would someone as weak as you try to resist?
Because
I never go back on my word.
Because that's my ninja way.
When my parents were killed right before my eyes. No pain.
Do you hate me now?
Rage summons him forth.
But know this, my pain is still far greater than yours! Let's go. Not bad.
Lady Hinata, she went to go help Naruto and...
Don't tell me she's...
withstood my almighty push! Universal Pool!
What's happening with Naruto?
He has six tails now.
Lady Katsuyu, please tell everyone to evacuate immediately.
I thought Yamato and Kakashi put a sealing jutsu on him. How did this happen? Where is Yamato? What's he doing? We need him here.
He undid the sealing jutsu. Six tails, that's just insane.
I have brought Tendo close enough. Planetary devastation.
Planetary devastation!
Why? How did it ever come to this? It hurts. I hate this. What should I do? Give me an answer.
Destroy everything.
Too late! How could this happen?
Lord Forth. Hokage.
I worked it into the seal spell that I'd appear in your psyche if it ever happened that the seal unraveled to the point where you had sprouted the eighth tail. I was looking forward to seeing the young man that my son had now become.
But why? Why in the world does the fourth Hokage know my name?
You are my son.
Fourth Hokage!
He's a loudmouth, don't you think? So let's go somewhere quieter, okay?
Dad. Would you ever want to seal the Nine Tails inside of your own son? Just when things were looking up, a group called the Akatsuki came after me to train even harder than I did before. I got stronger but couldn't stop the Akatsuki from killing my friends.
How old are you now?
16.
Oh, I suppose it's little consolation if I apologize now after having put you through all of that difficulty. Since you asked, I sealed half of the Nine Tails chakra inside of you. There is a reason I went to the trouble to do this. A big one, because I believe in you completely.
Do you really think I can?
Well, a parent's duty is to unconditionally believe in their children. I'll rebuild the seal now. But this will be the last time.
Thanks, Dad.
He's actually digging himself out of planetary devastation. Disappeared. His doubt has been erased. What's happened?
That means I can only use the Sage Jutsu Chakra I have left inside me.
He's already in Sage mode.
I thought I was gonna die. Wait, what's that? The village is over that way. She's alive. I can sense Hinata's chakra. Oh, thank goodness. You don't know what a relief that is.
The time has come for us to end this.
Do you finally comprehend pain? Unless you come to know the same pain, you cannot truly comprehend someone else.
Enough of this! Just take me to where the real pain is! I want to talk to him face to face now!
First Jiraiya-sensei, and now you as well. Leaf Ninja are really quite impressive, isn't that so? And that causes your sage mode to run out.
I guess I have no choice but to fight you, huh? I found him! Shadow Clone Jutsu! The window is 5 seconds. I can do this!
4 seconds to go. What is this?
We still have 2 seconds! Go!
He withstood that? Can't be. He can't throw that jutsu. I've got 5 seconds.
Me give up! Rasengan!